reach two more dramatic European Cup semi-finals.
75,000 in the ground here at Parkhead as Sandra McDonagh lines up to take this kick. McDonagh has scored. Dixie Deans, the man who substituted in the second half of Ken Dalglish, will take penalty kick number one for Celtic. Vieri in goal. And Dixie Deans misses it. And you can imagine the despair that Deans feels at this moment. 61 times capped by Italy. Played in the two European Cup final winning teams. His body into the net. That's 2-0 for Inter Milan. Wow, this is real high drama at Parkhead. Vieira looking almost casual in the Inter Milan goal, but he can't be feeling that way at all. Well taken by Craig. Cristolipe, number 11, going to take it. Williams poised to leap. The kick was brilliantly placed there. The referee is placing the ball for Johnston. Brilliantly taken by Johnston. And this is Palisaro, who scores very easily. Klasky coming up to take this. And he scores, 4-3. What a tense position here. If Jair scores, then Inter are through.